gosh, guys, it snowed. Heck, I didn't even know it was supposed to snow. That is amazing. It's actually snowing now. Can you see that? Oh my gosh. Let it snow, let it snow, let it snow. Ah, this is so exciting. Hey guys, what is up? It's Alara and welcome back to my channel. Sorry, that was like a random intro, but it's snowing and it's vlogmas and you guys need to see that. So obviously for today's video, it's gonna be a what I eat in a day. It is like, it's like 10 o'clock right now and I'm getting hungry for breakfast. But before I start this video, make sure to subscribe down below if you like this video because I do have a challenge where if we get this channel to 100 subscribers by Christmas, I'll make a video where I spend 48 hours in my loft. So subscribe, get your friends and family to subscribe and let's go make breakfast. Yes. Okay, and then before I eat anything in the morning, so while my breakfast is usually cooking, I drink a glass of lemon water. Here's my breakfast. It's just my cinnamon oats with blueberries. There's lots of chia seeds in there. And then I like to top it with some frothed almond milk and more cinnamon. Hey guys, it's like 2:30 and guess what that means? Lunchtime. Okay, here's my lunch. It's just acorn squash and I filled it with rice, mushrooms, different colored cauliflower, dried cranberries, and pecans with a bunch of seasonings. So it's kind of like a fall harvest bowl thing. And I'm gonna eat this now. All done. Surprisingly, that was actually so good. Last time I had acorn squash, I had a terrible experience with it. It was so gross. So I decided I'd try it again. And you guys got to witness that and it was actually really good. I think it just, last time I tried it, it was like filled with sweet stuff. It was like a yogurt bowl in the squash. Ugh, it was gross. This time, it was really good. I even added more filling than what you guys saw. I kept like adding more because it was so good. So that's lunch. I will see you guys next time I eat. Santa Claus, here comes Santa Claus, right down Santa Claus Lane. Dixon and Dixon and all his reindeers pulling on the reins. Bells are ringing, children singing. Besides mine. So hang your stockings and say your prayers, cause Santa Claus comes tonight. Hello. Okay guys, here's my dinner. A vegan gluten-free barbecue pizza and some green beans. So I'm gonna chow down on that. It is homemade crust. We used Bob's Red Mill mix and we made it ourselves. A garlic infused oil. There's Daiya cheese on it. Kinder's barbecue sauce, red onion. What else? A dairy-free parmesan, and that's what is on the pizza. It looks so good. I'm gonna dive into this now. By the way, it's Friday, and that's why we're having pizza. We have pizza every Friday, and we always do it different and make it fun, so tonight is barbecue. Hey guys, I just thought I'd bring you out here. I know this has nothing to do with the video, but I showed you it was snowing this morning, so look. Look, there's snow! Oh my gosh! It's wonderful. Yes. It's amazing.
It is.
I'm so excited. I love snow. Oh my gosh, guys, I want ice cream so bad. I've been literally craving it all day long and I've been wanting to go to the store, but the roads are snowpacked and the closest store to get like a healthy dairy-free ice cream is a flipping hour away. So that just trashed my brilliant craving of ice cream. Which is so funny because I never crave like ice cream or sweets or like desserts and stuff like that. So like that's so weird. But I want ice cream so bad right now. Anyways, on that note, that is the end of this video. That is all I'm gonna be eating today. I just wanted to say that don't compare yourself to how I'm eating for how you should eat. All of our bodies are different. I do this more as a fun way to give you guys some fun meal ideas, not as a way for you to compare yourself to me. And I did not show every exact thing I ate. I did have seconds to most of my meals. So just listen to your body for what your body needs. Okay, if you guys enjoyed, make sure to give it a big thumbs up and subscribe down below. And come back tomorrow for another day of Vlogmas. Merry Christmas, guys. Bye.